Well, the first significant snowfall of the season is being blamed for several fatal crashes on area highways.
Three of those deaths were in East Troy, as Mike Anderson reports. Police say there are three high school seniors died when two cars collided near highways ES and J last night.
It's very tough. Any parent knows their worst nightmare is losing a child.
You can blame the loss on last night's first snow and inexperienced driving.
Six teenagers in two separate cars never made it through that snow here in East Troy. Three are dead, and one is in the hospital clinging to life.
The dead are 17-year-olds Lauren Mustaine, Shanna Kuznicki, and Stephen Worsinski. Their friend and classmate Andrew Bowman, also 17, is in the hospital in very critical condition. Police say the dead teens were in a car driven by Bowman during last night's first snow of the season. They were traveling north on Highway ES. Bowman apparently lost control of his 2002 Toyota and slid into a 2005 BMW. That car was also driven by a teenager. All of these kids were students at East Troy High School.
You know, the day is being devoted to remembering these young people and trying to cope with it as best as you can.
All I can say is you have to drive a lot more careful than you think, and even experienced drivers have to do the same.
The two kids who were in the BMW walked away with very minimal injuries. In East Troy, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.